It's halftime. Both teams are listening to a Madonna performance that sounds eerily similar to a Lady Gaga song they'll hear 10 years from now. It's halftime in America, too. People are out of work, and they're hurting. And they're wondering where all their money went. Well, $12.5 billion of it went to Chrysler, in the form of a bailout. But it's okay, because Chrysler's all American. Though, technically, 58.5% of Chrysler's owned by an Italian corporation. And Chrysler manufactures many of its vehicles in Canada. And Mexico. But I guess that doesn't make for a great commercial. Unlike polar bears, or dogs, or digestive yogurt. Yeah, Americans are hurting. And their dollars are being used to bail out the chosen ones, instead of themselves. What happened to freedom? What happened to choice? Yeah, we need to guard them like Ben Roethlisberger's friend guards a bathroom door. Allegedly.